If God is the source of life, then the only way that you can worship God is by living. Living life to the fullest. And if God is the source of love, then the only way that you can worship God is by loving, not by hating. Loving everyone for who they are, whether they're white or black or brown or yellow, or if they're men or women, if they're lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, straight, intelligent or not so intelligent, we must learn to love people. Love them in the same way that Jesus loves them. That is the best way to worship God, by living life to the fullest and loving people unconditionally. That's what we should do. That is how we should worship God.